E-brake first, ETS off. Brake, torque it, and let it rip.